gold line. Fan with the edges of the fan on. Once done that,
open window, or any sort of window that opens. Push the pop out, switch it on. It's a soldering iron. And voila, it sucks all of your soldering fumes out of the window and away from you to keep your lungs and yourself healthy from any sort of lung damage caused from the soldering fumes.
Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed that DIY project. It was very fun to make and I hope to see you next time. Stay tuned for my next DIY project, which will be decorative LEDs for your walkway.